Hang back, Sully. I'll go check it out.
You got it.
How are we gonna find anybody in this store?
The whole convoy. There's not enough of them.
Must have gotten separated in the storm. Come on.
Thank you. Okay. great.
Get inside.
Holy shit.
Wow. Look at this place.
So it really does exist.
It's amazing. Enormous. It's no good.
Well, that's gotta be the way in, but it's sealed shut.
There must be some mechanism to open it. We just gotta find it. Let's look around.
Oh, hey, I managed to swipe your notebook back off Marlow. Figured it might come in handy.
Still got it.
Ugh!
Sully, up here. I found something.
Stop.
Nate, there's one on the other side.
Almost there. You ready?
Yep.
Go. Words of Victor Sullivan, I'll be go to hell.
True, it's really here.
Wow. Mr. Sullivan, welcome to the bar.
Incredible. This is how the city could thrive all the way out here. The whole place must be fed by an underground spring. clean. It's amazing it's still running after all these years.
That's a hell of a thing. What?
No. No. Please. Sully.
us with the duck door.
Come back here, you son of a bitch! You're dead! You hear me? You're dead! You come back here, you...
since I was a kid. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, no. It can't be happening.
No!
No!
No.
Stay away, please. Oh, God. Oh, no. What is this? It's moving. I gotta get out. I gotta get out of here. No. No. Can't do this. What is this? What's happening? There's no way out. Oh, no. Here. I'm gonna kill him. Killed Sully. I'll kill you. You killed Sully. Demons. Fire demons. Demons born. What a spark is fire. Can't be real. Demons, blood. Can't be. Demons, fire demons. Demons, can't be real.
Sully! Sully!
I don't know.
What? Oh my God.
Time to play, assholes.
It's over, Drake.
find him.
Here we go.
You kid? Oh, thank God. You all right? Man, I had a hell of a time. What's the matter with you?
How do I know you're real?
Ow!
That real enough for you? Don't ever point a gun at me again.
I saw them shoot you. Right after the eclipse.
What? What eclipse? Look, kid, you went nuts right after you drank from that fountain. It's the water. That's what destroyed the city. Not the wrath of God. The whole water supply is tainted with some sort of hallucinogenic agent. Must have drove everyone mad.
That's what Marlowe and Talbot are after.
Oh, man, yeah. Remember, Cutter said they controlled their enemies through fear. This'll do it. In spades. But, wait, it doesn't make any sense. How do they think they're getting the water out of here?
No, no, it's not the water. It's what's in the water.
Come again?
Listen, just bear with me for a sec. Salim told me that Aram was cursed when Solomon imprisoned the evil spirits of the jinn inside a vessel of brass and then cast it into the depths of the city.
A genie in a bottle.
I know, it sounds pretty crazy.
So you reckon that's why Elizabeth and Dee sent Francis Drake out here in the first place?
Yeah. It wasn't treasure they were after. It was power. Only once Drake realized what he'd been sent for, he abandoned the mission. He lied to the Queen, told her he didn't find anything, and then hid all traces of his voyage. Rewrote history.
Well, who are we to argue with Sir Francis? When you say we head down there and end this thing, once and for all.